They moved south and east. Alexander often returned the lands we conquered to their defeated kings, so as to make them allies. But this did not sit well with the army. We began to wonder, were we here for riches? Or had Alexander, on some remorseless and crazed quest to imitate the glory of Heracles, forgotten them? One thing an army knows quickly in their bones is which way the gods are blowing.
To the gods!
And to my mother's god, Dionysus. Who we're told by our Indian allies traveled here
before Heracles, some 6,000 years ago. To a hero.